Hello, Miss Dawn. I hope you're feeling better. My name is Jonathan Goldsmith. I'm the mayor of our little town. Chief Brown told me about your unexpected arrival at the crime scene where Mr. Stuart Williams disappeared yesterday. He also had some serious charges against you.
That's right, Mr. Mayor. Miss Dawn, you are charged with demolition of a police car, entering the crime scene without permission, and suspicion of being involved with the disappearance of Mr. Stuart Williams.
We will leave you to rest now, Miss Dawn.
Hello, Miss Dawn. I'm so glad you survived. I hope that was painful for you. Very painful. But as you can see, I don't want to simply kill you. Oh no, that would be much too easy. I also want to destroy your reputation as a demon hunter. So now, everybody thinks that you had something to do with the disappearance of Stuart William. I have a new torment for you. In this injection is a powerful poison, the venom of an Indian cobra. If you don't find the antidote quickly, you will be dead in less than an hour. Bye-bye, Miss Dawn.
nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you. Police? Please help. I'm at the hospital and I need to find Police Officer Brown.
Miss Dawn? This is Officer Brown. What have you done, Miss Dawn? The entire floor of the hospital is sealed up, and we can't break in. I warned you about trying to escape.